You've got Kunitz, Crosby, and Malkin up front. Letang and Martin at the points. Going with a couple of defensemen in a situation where you know Ottawa's got to think offense, go down a man. And that's just what's on the mind of Kyle Turris as he and Kadra penetrate that zone. But back comes Malkin.
Pittsburgh can't be lazy on this power play. They cannot, because Ottawa has to go for it. They're going to put pressure on it.
Turris has a shorthanded goal here in the playoffs. He's cut off there as he was double-teamed. Under a minute to go in this third period. And with the Penguins holding the man advantage, it's going to be tough to get Anderson off. Kunitz. He'll chip it down the boards. It's behind Gonchar, but Phillips got there, leaving it for Alfredsson. And Anderson looking for a signal, gets it from McLean. Here he comes. So an empty net, five skaters on. For Ottawa, the pass in front. They score!